Little Noah was a simple man. He lived a simple life. He cared well for his children and was faithful to his wife. But then one day the rain came down upon the land, a message from the heavens that he couldn't understand. 40 days of rain, my friends, 40 days of fire, 40 days of pestilence, and the bodies pile higher. Well, Noah looked out his window as the rain came falling down, and he thought about the hatred and the violence in his town. And he thought about what it would take to turn the ship around. A message from a prophet would be cast upon the ground. 40 days of rain, my friends, 40 days of fire, 40 days of pestilence, and the bodies pile higher. Well, Noah said, do we need an ark, but not one made of wood, an ark of human kindness and of people that are good. We have to sacrifice our greed and care for those we hate. If we build this ark together, it may not be too late. 40 days of rain, my friends, 40 days of fire, 40 days of pestilence, and the bodies pile higher. So Noah spread the message to any who would hear, to warn them of the coming flood and help dispel their fear. And they cut their envy into planks and bound it with some hope, and boarded the ship of tolerance, staying safe afloat. 40 days of rain, my friends, 40 days of fire, 40 days of pestilence, and the bodies piled.